Amnesty International opposes the death penalty in all cases without exception, regardless of the nature of the crime, the characteristics of the individual, or even the method used by the states to carry out the execution. Amnesty International believes that the death penalty is a violation of the right to life, as declared in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. It's the ultimate cruel and inhuman punishment, which should be abolished.